Hey Jude, you are a short, ferocious, simile-filled letter about some people who are infiltrating the church. We don't know exactly what these people are up to, but you mentioned sexual misconduct, problems with authority, an obsession with money. They are manipulative, arrogant, and divisive. They take advantage of the loving kindness of the church, and they are dangerous. Does that sound familiar?